Okay, 3, 2. Hey guys, you may be wondering what I'm doing here with this guitar. Wait, what do I say after that? Hey guys, you may be wondering what I'm doing here in this hotel room with a guitar. Funny story, actually. What? Are we in Chicago or nah? Hey guys, you may be wondering what I'm doing in a hotel bedroom with a guitar. It's a funny story, actually. Let me tell you a little bit about it. This is Joey. Joey has a pimple. But that's not the reason we're sitting down in this cafe. The reason we're sitting down in this cafe is because we're creating a pitch. A pitch for a new social media platform called Swishlinks. It's for professionals, hustlers, creators, and innovators. And it's also based in Chicago. So a couple weeks ago, I sat down with the CEO of this app when he came to Montreal. We were talking about videography and photography, and he asked me and Joey to make a viral video campaign. So we came up with a few ideas, and he actually flew us out to Chicago so that we could pitch these ideas to his team. Better watch your bed, I got some huff. Trust me, homie, I ain't mad at all. Cause if they mad at me, that's how it had to be. And I just be killing shit.
We're next, but we're walking early cause we don't care. You ready, bro?
Singing in the rain, numb from all the pain. Parties on my hall and cabs at dawn and watch them fade away. Ay, superficial bitches kissing in my kitchen, listening to yay, shades on.
And the funny thing is, about 3 weeks ago, we didn't even know we were going on this trip. I think, and I strongly believe, that if you're always working and always hustling, luck just comes to you because you're putting yourself in the right place at the right time. And that's pretty much what it's all about.
A bit of trouble finding the building that we're supposed to go to.
It's right here.
I'm currently taking the elevator up, top floor.
Don't you just love co-op offices? All right, so here I'm sitting with Joey. This was the initial pitch that we did, right? So this actually lasted about 3 whole hours. And it was only the first one.
Are you still working on new album or music or?
Yeah. I'm working a lot. I'm working on a few singles for the summer.
Okay.
And a few videos that we're gonna really try and make viral.
Okay.
Oh, that was awesome. All right, so guys, we basically just had an amazing meeting. Joey and I killed it in the pitching room. Tomorrow we have another meeting just to confirm a few things. We're staying at the Hard Rock Cafe.
Catch your hair.
And yeah, 20th floor, ooh.
All right.
Oh.
This is actually really fun.
Damn, bro. This is crazy. This is beautiful. Oh my god. Beautiful. I'm taking a cold shower in the morning, bro. We even have Fiji waters.
No, it's $3 each.
Oh, really?
But they're secured.
This view is incredible, bro. All right, so a little update for those of you who are wondering. So what happened was we just had a meeting with the team at Swishlinks. We pitched them some commercial ideas. We're back at the hotel. It's beautiful. Joey and I just finished up the final meeting, the dinner that we had with Ali and his partner. This is weird, I'm tripping. Oh, yo, Joey, how good was today, bro?
Great day.
Man, I feel so special. Chicago's a beautiful city. So excited to be here. So, as if it weren't already cool enough, Joey and I walked into the hotel and realized that there was a guitar on the wall. So we went to the front desk to ask what it was all about, and they told us that at the Hard Rock Hotel in Chicago, you can actually go and bring a Fender up to your room.
Okay, isn't this like a super popular one, or no, I'm thinking about some. I'm liking that one, bro. That one's pretty pimped out. Bro, how did this get here?
You just knocked the door. You knocked the door, yo.
Mm-hmm.
Why is breakfast not included?
Good question. Yo, open up this box, bro. Bro.
It was at this moment that I realized this is literally one of the coolest experiences somebody could ever have. Getting flown out to Chicago, hotel, food, travel paid for. Joey and I were living life for one night. Honestly, if you guys don't know Joey, he's one of the most creative and artistic people I know, and I'm just super grateful that I was able to get him on this project with me. So, shout outs to you, Joey.
150 miles an hour ain't too fast.
Morning, Joey. What are we doing here?
Breakfast.
Good morning, Chicago and Kyle Turner fam. I just finished up breakfast and pancakes and stuff like that. Joey's still in bed, pretending to sleep.
Don't put me in your shit, Kyle.
Oh, dude, this city is beautiful.
Excited to start the day. We're actually leaving today as well. I have no idea what we're going to be doing. We're going to be going back to Switch Links to pitch a little bit. And that's about it. So, we're going to get the fuck out of here. We're going to check out.
How many guitar? This thing.
New Alt-J album just dropped. I'm excited about that.
Yo, this thing's cold, Joey. What the fuck?
How do I turn it down? What do we want? 72? Is that normal?
Thank you.
Chicago is definitely a mix of like Toronto, and I was saying like a warmer city, something like Miami or something like that. Like it's very waterside town, but it doesn't feel super cold and dry and like East Coast-ish show. So I think that's like a really cool aspect of Chicago.
We're supposed to drop our key cards here.
Yeah, I prefer checking out with people.
Yeah, me too.
It's just always better.
This is a cool checkout though.
Yeah.
Express checkout. If you're scrolling on your Facebook app, you see the new generation ad. If you convert into somebody who actually downloads the app, now you're part of our analytics system. And then what we would do is we would say, okay, you downloaded our app, and then now we're going to retarget to you and show you that you can fill out your stuff. Okay. You know?
To kind of give them like a starting, let's say you download it, you think it's a great idea, but you just tend to, because it's not something you're used to and accustomed to, you just put it outside. It's in your phone. You start your profile, but you never kind of complete it. This kind of is a reminder and a way to, this is how we think you should be using it, which is doing everything you do, just put it on there. Okay.
The coolest part about this is that I actually learned this from doing like, I have like a t-shirt business, and basically what you do is if somebody checked out on your website, you would retarget them to buy the shirt again, right? But the cool thing about this is no app, in my opinion, I mean, from my experience, has ever actually done that. Said like, oh, we saw you on our app, want to come back? Like that kind of thing. Nobody actually does that. So this is a really, really smart idea, and you're jumping into a market that not a lot of apps are using.
So we come out, we just finished our pitch, and I think there's like a fire or something happening.
There's literally fire trucks everywhere. This taxi?
This is definitely one of the shortest trips I've ever had in my whole entire life. But it was awesome. I enjoyed every second of it. We didn't get to see too much of Chicago, as you can see from the video, but man, it was awesome. Now, if there's one thing I learned from this trip, it's that you need to push yourself in ways that you've never pushed yourself before. Put yourself in positions that you've never been in before. It's the only way that you're gonna make a difference in your own life, and it's the only way you're gonna make a difference in other people's lives as well.